I've been up since 20. I've been up since 2:20 this morning, so don't come crying to me. I don't know if I'm going to do the ultimate today. I don't know.
Freaking me out a little bit. Where does the time go? Ozzy's pulling yard. What are you doing?
That thing does a pretty good job, though.
It's like stuff like Clint Eastwood and stuff like that where we play off of, but we were at Jay's house before the show, and we're not going to say which comedian we were talking about, but we'll briefly tease it, but I was jokingly saying that I refer to this one comedian's style of comedy as one-man show comedy, and even my own, I'll shit on myself sometimes because I'm like, growing up without a dad! It's like
we have to go back to it because we're going to dive into it hard, and we have...
Oh, he's on the phone? I'm excited to talk to Lucas, but I was going into it thinking we had like,
God. He's here. Yeah, we're not going to make him wait, everybody. No. It's joining us, Lucas Rossi on the phone. Lucas! You there, buddy?
What up, dude?
Yeah, buddy. I am
man.
We played your music. We're playing all your music today. It's good to talk to you, brother. It was such a pleasure to get to work with you on this thing. It's so cool, and you were so accommodating to my stupid big fat guy in a spiky jacket next to you.
Lucas, Jay keeps beating himself up for saying how he looked, but we just watched the video of the performance, and he looked fucking awesome, right?
He did, dude. He fucking, it looked like, at least when you're watching, like he had a glorious cock. You know what I mean?
Yeah. You felt like there's a lot of shimmering coming in from inside his pants.
I do dress to accent my cock, if possible.
Mm-hmm.
That's right.
Lucas, you know what I'm very curious to ask you about? Because have you been privy to any of the Corey Feldman music that's been coming out? Hello? Did we lose him? Lucas?
What child?
Lucas.